Hello guys, today I'm gonna show you MS Word 2007. Here I want to do for you something different. Please see this. Okay. So I open some document. Okay. Here you see this. A project on employee relations based on unions case study. I wanna change this font. First select all, then you have changed font. Okay. It seems perfect for me now. You can change it. Just you click home, then here you find a box theme font. Here you select. Here you find more and more font. You can select your as you expect. Okay. Now you should clear about how to change font in a document file. Now I want to color this sentence. Every work first you have to select this sentence, then you click here. First you click home, then you see this. Here you click what color you want, many color you can see. I have chosen this one, but you think it should be a color, it should be another color, and it should be another color. Then what sentence you want to different color, this sentence you must select, then here you change it. This is the process to change color in a document file. Okay. If you want to change this background, you click here, then select all. A background color. Okay guys, if you change style, you click here, then you see different style here. Different color also here, you can change it. Font also changed by this bar. Okay. Now I want this sentence, it should be bold. Here is bold button. If you click here, it's simple. If you highlighted this sentence, you can click here bold. Or if you give this underline, you can click here. Here is an option. As you expect, you can select anyone. You can select color also underline. You can select this. Okay. But I wanna see this letter more bigger than another sentence. You click here, then as you expect, you can select. If you want to set it left, here you click, then you see it left, it's middle, it's right. I select center. This is okay. Let's see if you want to insert a peak, insert a word, title, some creative. You can select word art, then click. Okay. You can small. You can first you have to select, then bold. You can change font. It's not good. Okay. Now see this type. Here many option you can see. You can see as you expect how to see you want Here you select color. Here you select shape outline color. You can change shape. You can use shadow. You can also use it 3D. Okay, guys. You can edit your text anytime. So, guys, no more today. Thanks for watching this video.